All right, so I apologize. Basically, as soon as I stopped the last video, Woozy called me and told me he wanted to talk. So now there is a blue icon which kind of looks like the Ghost Recon symbol, which is pretty funny.
My nickname on the force is Clean Harry.
So I don't know. I'm not sure which one I'm gonna go to. Oh my god. Trying to shoot me. I don't know. I guess I'll go to Woozy. I mean, he has the letter. I don't know about that stupid blue shit. It might be a mission. It might not be. I don't know. It kind of looks like it is because it's showing up on my map more than anything else. You see? There's the Z, the W, and the blue thing, so. I guess we'll go check on Woozy. Mountain Cloud Boys.
You can do it!
We're close, Puckeye!
Easy, man. I'm here to see Woozy.
Oh. Upstairs.
Stupid ass motherfucker.
Come on, Birdstone! Go!
I'm Johnson. I'm here to see Woozy. I work with him.
Yes, right this way.
Yes, Asians.
You know of the boss's curse?
Curse?
What the hell?
Nah.
He's blind.
Blind? But we was just racing cars last week.
Yes, I know. He's blessed with unbelievable good fortune. And the triad that would do anything for him? We call him our lucky mole.
Hey, he's the lucky mole.
I keep that in mind.
Good.
CJ, I think you need new clothes. You've been in those clothes since the beginning of the game. Or actually, well, you know, whatever.
Woozy!
Hello, Carl. Hey, what's happening, Woozy? You know, how you doing?
Straight to the facts. I can't use your help unless I'm open with you about who I am and what I do. Let me reintroduce myself.
He's a male stripper.
I am the boss of the Mountain Cloud Boys.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Why don't you sit down? As Daidailo of the Triad, it is my responsibility
Daidailo.
To see that disputes are settled without damaging important business.
Where I come in at?
We shall see. I'm about to drop in on a local Triad that failed to show face at the last Tong meeting. Come with me, and you'll see how we Triads settle things without recourse to unnecessary violence.
All right, I'll ride with you.
Let's ride with my Asian bitch. Huh. Ride with a bunch of Korean motherfuckers. Or Chinese, whatever. Whatever nationality.
We'll
Asian nationality.
Mine's getting some body work done to it.
All right, don't trip.
Woozy, get in the fucking car. Woozy, just got run over. How hell can Woozy see where he's going?
We shall see what excuses they have to offer.
Oh, honey, what's wrong?
Okay, so what's all this talk of business?
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately. We're not sure why they're gaining any courage now, but I'm nervous about the situation. This is a place. Come on, it's this way.
Stick close to Woozy.
Necessary.
Ah.
It's my constitution.
Now, where's that loose cobble?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Just checking the, you know, shut up, Carl. This way.
Why did that guy with the bat attack me?
Where they going?
Something isn't right here. We should be careful. Follow me.
It's gonna be a shootout. That's why I have my gun out. Woozy, we're walking into a trap. You idiot.
What's wrong? You lost? Need a hand?
No. I was just, you know, getting the feel of the place. Stick close. Ah, we're here. This way. Strange, this gate is usually locked. Stick close.
You've said that like 4 times, and I don't really think following a blind man is my best bet.
Oh, man. Woozy.
What's got you so spooked? Oh, sorry. Didn't see you lying down there.
He's dead. They all are.
The blood feathers wiped out?
Die low. Forgive me. I was too scared to fight, so I hid.
Enough. What happened here?
Vietnamese surprised us. Cut us all down.
Uh-oh.
The triads must have vengeance! Huh.
Oh, he blew up the car and lost all my health. Oh no, all my armor, actually.
You lost the wheel of it yet? That fucking problem with me?
Hell, sewers! That was a sniper bullet!
Just fuck you in.
Tell us what's wrong with the audio.
I'm no bitch, huh? In the car, quick! We got more company!
No! Maybe if those assholes hadn't hit me. Oh shit!
You drive! I'll send them back to the sewer! Save me from having to kill them all myself.
Okay.
Let's get back to my place.
Ooh. All right, Woozy, we made it. No casualties. Well, except your men that died.
Here, a token of the Tan's appreciation for what you did today.
Ooh, a back rubbing from an Asian woman. He's running into a wall. Alright, cool. I guess, actually, you know what? I bought a house right around the corner from Woozy so I can go save my progress, then do the next mission. So that might be a good idea, to be quite honest. So, alright.